The wolf is here. Have no fear. Yes, yes, I am filling in for Mr. Necron Cassis. Had to go do other things, and it's still early in the day. And the wolf said, "Yes, if I can come do it, can I like the road rage too in my muscle car and put these wimps and poses in their place on the freeways? I might as well call it Mad Max World when I am driving." I know it's early, not many people are awake yet, but what do we got here? We got Joker. What is up, man? Shinobi, Obi Kenobi. We got Nick. Hope everyone's doing well. The wolf is... I'm sorry, the wolf got distracted. He wasn't paying attention. What's up, Nick? Thank you, sir. Rod Rage, watch your eyes. That's right, you better duck. I got about 10 feet to get out of the way and be in the safe zone, if you know what I mean. I got some hairy lipstick to get everywhere. What's up, the Rotten Punks? I hope you're doing well. So, Necron made me a Road Rage Faction playlist. And I know a lot of you probably out there Road Rage. Jesus Christ, it's already fucking hot. Can you believe this shit? What's up, Necrowolf Rides again? What's up, Axel Crazy? Good to see you here, sir. Yes, so let's see what we have here. We got Road Raging Jams, I understand. Let's see here. I just pop this up here. And then I'm going to hit the shuffle, the curly shuffle here. And let's see what happens. And we should have about an hour and 2 minutes of pure fucking music. Pure fucking music.
Oh!
That was Krasima with reincarnation. Reincarnation. That's what the wolf does every time he dies. Each dawn I die. Dun, 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 dun. Fuck yeah, man. Look at him feed. She's coming in, swinging that big dick energy with a 6.66 super chat. Look at that. But you know who even topped him? Look at the Joker. The Joker over here. This man came in with a hot off the fucking bat. What a $10 super chat. Fucking thank you, Joker NYC, for the solid support of the wolf. The wolf appreciates it. Now, you all were talking about hot rods. You know the wolf drives a hot rod, right? The wolf drives a hot rod. I don't drive no Japanese import. There's little men in little cars that make funny noises. I drive a hot rod. Now, the necro heifers, I know. The necro heifers, they know. They drive a hot rod too, if you know what I mean. Good to see you, MP, always. Alright, let's get back into the jams. MP. Alright. Who's next? I don't fucking know. Let's find out. Chris Gamble, that's for you, buddy. All right. Now, have you been paying attention to Mr. Joaba? You need to now. You need to get over there to the old Twitch. Yes, that Twitch network. You got a Twitch? Francisco's going to scratch. Get over there and check it out. Follow Joaba. He's done a couple shows over there, and they've been fantastic. They ain't all copyright smitten crybabies over there. They let them jam out all fucking badass on the Twitch. Like that great ass in that picture. I don't want to get canceled. Don't forget to buy the ETD. Yes, not ED. ETD, you morons. Don't be a poser. What's next? What's next? Let's find out.
Yeah.
I feel I should be on this album cover too. The wolf needs to be in there somewhere. That would have been fucking fantastic. So how's everyone's day going? Everyone having a fun day? Or are you pissed off from work and then driving home like a maniac? Or are you ready home because you don't have a fucking job? That's probably the case of most of y'all. That's okay. The wolf doesn't have a job either. Well, I kind of have a job. I'm self-employed. I make sure them women are on time for them appointments, them heifers. Keep them. Wolf got to make that money. Wolf got to make that money. Oh, I'm drunk in the Bronx. Fuck yeah. You should go hang out with Major Moret and raise some hell and sing about the old New York. The old New York. All right. What's next? On the jams here, the jams of death and speed. Oh man, this is Jeff Page, my dude, and I'm really great at this. No forgiveness without the bloodshed. Cemetery Lust. There you go, Mr. Francisco. Hold on, let's see. With my chinny chin chin. The wolf, nice and fat in this picture for you. Very cool. Yes, yes, you all know who's in that fucking band. It's fucking disgusting. And Jesus Strength Jet Fuel, where are you at, motherfucker? Yes, I told you. I may be slow, but I get the job done. You've got your tape. Thank you for playing in the wheel of misfortune that day. My misfortune was your fortune. Yes, true story. True story. All right, he got it. Excellent, excellent. Now, I need more members. Some of y'all, it's only $3 a month. You can be in the old Witching Hour membership. $3 a month, and you can put up emojis of Elvira and Jeff Hanneman and other cool shit like that. Like, MP knows what's up. He joined. He's a member. Joaba's a member. Dinkin's a fucking member. And, well, who else? Get with it, Shinobi. Become a member. I called you out. Who else do I call out? Somebody the member's watching, it seems. Sin Havoc, what's up, man? Become a member. Mr. Hammerbeard, become a member. Membership has its privileges. Like, you get to put up little disgusting emojis. Speaking of disgusting, look at this. Disgustor. We just played Cemetery Lust. Where were you? See, unfortunately, they don't let me fucking show it. But look at that. Hieronymus, Hieronymus, Hieronymus. Elvira. See, if you had that, you could see that in the chat. Go look in the chat, not on your screen. What is this? What's next? What is next? Unleash the wolf. Yeah, watch it, baby. The wolf unleashes all the time and then hot the rod. unleash the fucking fury. Remember that? All right, here we go. What's next? Let's jam out. Oh, shit. Friendly and pure from the old RGV, the old RGV. And let me tell you what, Sherry, I saw that you're driving. If you get pulled over, just tell them, hey, I'm listening to the Wolf on the Witching Hour, and the cops are like, oh shit, understand, ma'am. Get on home, do what you gotta do. They get it. They've been told that they're listening to the Wolf on the Witching Hour. All tickets dismissed, don't even bother. Don't quote me on that. All right, what is next? Let's find out. Oh, shit. Yes, I found out through the metal grapevine that, where we at here? Dun, 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 dun. Pete's dreadlocks. Did you also know that Pete has now found a part-time job as using his forehead as a landing strip at your local airport? Yes, yes, it is very, very long. Yes, I hope you understand what that means. And that was Burt Bacharach. HRA, and of course, you should know the last one, fucking Terrorizer, very good, yes, you can't go wrong with the Terrorizer record. Now, HRA has that guy, that fucking guy, Francisco in it, yeah, I heard the band's pretty cool except for that guy, but, you know, what can you do, you know, alright, yeah, speaking of Francisco, you gotta get over on Twitch, you gotta get a little Twitch account. If you got a Twitch, San Francisco's good to scratch. And also, he's playing badass jams over there. You can jam out. Get on that Twitch. I think he's going to do a show later tonight. So, I'm doing the rush hour, getting you through the violent times of driving down the highways of the... whatever the fuck you're driving. I was going to say Texas, but you may not even be here. You may be in San Antonio, Florida, or some fucking crazy shit. Look at that. Joaba, Texas, on the Twitch. There you go. Get over there, subscribe. He's already done a couple shows, and they've been fantastical, yes. All right, back to the jam. Oh, Yes, you got some hemorrhoids. Don't go on a bumpy road when you got a hemorrhoid. Yes, hemorrhoid fucking rules. So, did you see what the wolf did? Did you figure it out? The wolf gave you a double dose. Gave you a double dose of Francisco. Yes, he did with the HRA and the cemeterian. And then he gave you a double dose of Disgustor. Well, cemetery lust and hemorrhoid. I shouldn't have to tell you these things. I heard blood is opening for them. Yes. All you need now is to get cholera storms to wear a hemorrhoid shirt, and everyone will want your band touring the world. Wake up and smell the hemorrhoid. Okay, the wolf must continue. What is next? Oh shit, got Michael Bryan.
Yeah.
Liza Minnelli. Yes, yes. Oh, God. She actually did a Playboy shoot once. Worst issue ever. Like, what's to see Liza Minnelli, dude? Oh, God. Traumatizing young men everywhere. Oh, so what's going on? I think we're a little more. We might be getting close to the end here. Let's see. More jams on the way. Don't forget to super chat the wolf. I gotta feed these necro heifers. I ain't too proud to beg. Here we go. Here we go. What's next?
Jump! Lucifer's inside me. He says to me, you're not the son of King David. You're not a man. You're the son of man. And more, the son of God. And more than that, God. Do you want to ask me anything else?
We'll be right back.
All right. That's the last jam on the playlist, huh? Well, that sucks. I want to go to 6:30, so we're going to play some more. I'm going to make a little 10-minute little jam session for everyone. What do you think of that? Get info? No. Let's do this. I make a little jam session for everyone. While I do that, I shall play this to kill some time. Since we're listening to my iHod. Uh-oh. whoa. No, there we go. Don't forget to subscribe to Twitch and Joabba so you can watch Mr. Francisco over there. Here you go, Fraser. I know you can't resist. All right. I'm going to make a quick list for everyone. Let's see here. I'll play this. Nope. Can't play that. Damn. Yeah, let's play some Piously. We'll be right back. Alright, I found some stuff to jam. Maybe I will go a little bit before wrestling. Just a little. Because I want to watch All Elite Wrestling too. Alright, here we go. Some more jams for you. You fools. You fool. Here we go. Yeah, shuffle all your stuff. Hope we don't get the jams here.
Yeah. Hey, I got something to say. You've been talking mighty big and bold all night about what us dudes should do. Now, just for a change, let's see you do something really heavy on your own. No!
Kind of says you're wrong. Mama's right.
What's wrong with his medulla oblongata?